The Tesla Cybertruck is a battery electric light-duty truck announced by Tesla. It can compete with all of the best-selling pickup trucks. The outside of Tesla's all-electric truck has sharp edges and is made of stainless steel, which is hard to scratch and dent. The Cybertruck can tow up to 14,000 pounds and has an estimated range of more than 500 miles. So what is so special about Tesla Cybertruck? Let's find out. Welcome to Techmo. In today's video, we will go over every detail about Cybertruck and how it's made. So watch the video till the end. The Cybertruck is new and different. It's clear that it's made to be one of the best trucks for business and personal use on the market. The Tesla Cybertruck has pushed the design limits of the auto industry to the point where an idea that was once controversial has become the norm in the industry. No car company would dare to copy the design of this Cybertruck because it is so bold, extreme, and controversial. In other words, the designs of Tesla Cybertrucks are too different and show the high standards for which the company is known. Tesla also put together a lot of different technologies into one product. Musk's sister company, SpaceX, uses the same stainless steel alloy that is in the Cybertruck. The truck has lithium-ion batteries, hardware, and software for self-driving. It can also be equipped with a solar roof to increase its range. Musk says that the Cybertruck was not made to fit in. It was made to stand out and be different from other exoskeletons. The Tesla Cybertruck has shelves mounted on the exterior to keep passengers safe and ensure the vehicle is able to endure for as long as possible. To put it another way, it possesses a tough exterior that is extremely difficult to crack. Every component, from the skin made of ultra-hard 30 times cold-rolled stainless steel to the polarizing armor glass, is constructed to last a long time and be durable. Polarizing is one of the benefits that the Cybertruck provides, and once it is fully set up, the Tesla team may find that utilizing this benefit to their advantage is a smart move. The attempt that Tesla is making to push the boundaries with the Cybertruck is insane and will change the way the automobile industry operates. Polarization is a fantastic tool for accomplishing this goal, which is to defy expectations in an original manner that will result in a prosperous future. When the truck is polarized, it is able to haul and pull more, travel at a significantly faster speed, and travel up to 500 miles on a single tank of fuel. The majority of customers have been businesses, especially the military. It is highly likely that it was superior to the Rivian Red electric car. It takes the Cybertruck only 6.5 seconds to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour. Its most basic configuration weighs about 7,500 pounds and has a weight capacity of 3,500 pounds. What sets it apart from other things are, Musk's vision for a Cybertruck was to develop a vehicle that was both quicker and more durable than the Ford F-150. His primary objective was to achieve a competitive advantage over two established brands. The pickup truck appears to have been constructed with a single purpose in mind. It has no curves or smooth edges, and its design is very flat all over. The truck's exterior frame is constructed out of plates of stainless steel that were originally intended for use in SpaceX rockets. This prevents the building from needing to be painted, which saves a significant amount of money. The Cybertruck has seating for a total of 6 adults. Moreover, the large battery pack of the truck is made to be compatible with V2G. As you might have guessed, the truck has a 120-volt or 240-volt AC power outlet that could power homes and businesses during a blackout. On the other hand, the truck is likely to have a lower fuel efficiency than the electric passenger cars that are currently available on the market due to its size and weight. However, due to the inherent advantages of electric vehicles and aerodynamic design, it would have a higher fuel efficiency compared to other types of trucks that do not use electricity. It is essential to point out that the interior of the truck is spacious and features a touchpad measuring 17 inches in the vehicle center. The fact that this truck can be put to a wide variety of uses makes it an excellent purchase. It has a carrying capacity of approximately 3,500 pounds and has a height-adjustable air suspension. It's also made with 100 cubic feet of lockable storage on the outside. That's a good place to be. In addition to that, Cybertruck is hardy and robust. It is capable of pulling more than 14,000 pounds and can pull just about anything. Also, the truck can work well in any difficult situation. As was previously mentioned, the truck is equipped with a flexible air suspension. It has a lever that raises the suspension 4 inches in any direction so that the vault is easy to get to. The self-leveling feature can be changed to fit different situations. The versatility of this truck is another great thing about it. The truck can be dressed up or down, depending on what you need. With a flexible, utilitarian design, like compressed air or onboard power, you can get ready for any situation. The CEO of Tesla knows how to use the power of pop culture. Now, with the Cybertruck, this culture has reached a new level. The truck looks like a Blade Runner, in particular. The design of the truck and the launch party are both inspired by the movie's post-apocalyptic style. In a similar way that the Tesla's acceleration modes are called plain insane and ludicrous from the movie Spaceballs, the truck's unique visual language makes it a great canvas for user-generated content. These references to popular culture are great for ads and business for Cybertrucks. The stainless steel helps get rid of damage and corrosion over time. The exoskeleton to protect the driver and passengers as much as possible. Musk says that this stainless steel makes the truck bulletproof because it is so hard. The truck can handle rounds from handguns and machine guns, as well as rounds from 9mm guns. Tesla has a lot of benefits that will make the Cybertruck the best truck for a long time. The first is that Tesla, which makes the Cybertruck, has a large and advanced charging network that makes it easy for truck owners to refuel quickly. Over 14,000 superchargers are now available around the world. Another benefit is that Tesla has put a lot of money and time into making and improving batteries. The Gigafactory for the truck is growing, and it is using more clean energy, like solar power, to make the prices of its batteries even lower than those of its competitors. So Tesla can make more and sell them at prices that are significantly lower than its competitors. Like other Tesla cars, this truck can reach a point where it can drive itself. The autopilot system and cars made by Tesla are currently at level 2, which is a level of partial automation. They can drive themselves, but they haven't reached level 5 yet. Level 5 is the highest level of independence for cars that can drive themselves. At this level, the car can drive itself without any help. It can drive all by itself, no matter what. It's important to remember that this Cybertruck and the growing number of electric vehicles made by other companies are the beginning of a bigger shift away from the internal combustion engine. We really need to see a truck that can drive itself soon. When Tesla showed off this brilliant design for a Cybertruck in November of 2019, a lot of people thought it was a joke, especially in the first week it came out. It doesn't have much color, has a simple design, and looks like a normal thing. Since the truck is made up of flat planes, some people thought it was childish and thoughtless. Now it's clear that Tesla Cybertruck smells like performance and efficiency. The truck joins a new class of all electric vehicles that are fast, strong, and versatile. Cybertruck has a strong drivetrain and a low center of gravity, which give it great traction, control, and torque. This lets it go from 0 to 60 miles per hour quickly and has a range of 500 miles. So that's all for today's video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to watch more videos like this one, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so that you will always be notified.